Made a good start yesterday on the Alien vs Predator cabinet. I'm just doing a quick video on these new clips that I've got for the LEDs. It just saves a ton of soldering. So these new clips are quite expensive. You're looking at about £1.20 each, unless I buy in bulk. So I mean, I haven't been charging lately for the LED, full LED kit, with the speakers in the back fan. You get the speakers and the marquee anyways free, then you can pay £30 for the front as well as the RGB back fan, with it on some feet, on some little rubber feet. But I'm going to start charging again for the full kit, £30. It's just these are starting to cost us a few quid more and stuff, so them charges are going to start being put onto the cabinets. So yeah, the wiring's done on this. It's come out really well. Like I say, it saves a hell of a soldering job. It saves us also on heat shrink and stuff, so it's saving us a lot of time. And if there's ever an issue with the LEDs, I can always uncrimp them and then replace the LEDs and re-glue crimp them and re-glue it. So each LED for each speaker, the marquee can be individually changed. So that's that done. I've got the monitor and everything mounted. I've got the motherboard and stuff mounted. I have the wiring done for the LEDs and the frontal amp. I also have the speaker wiring all done. There's not a lot more to do on this. There's a screen to be done, the marquee, so the glass for the screen. I've got the buttons to cut, and I've got the buttons to wire. That usually takes a day, wiring for the buttons. If I just plug this in, so I have the LEDs flashing there, on the front as well, and the marquee and the speaker holes, and then I have the extension here, which then I'd have the RGB back fan connected to the LEDs there, so they're all within sync with the whole unit. So whether you change the colors of the LEDs, all that's synced in. So over here we have the dust covers done for the Black Panther cabinet. The customer wants to see what it's like with chrome T-molding. He did say I forgot about it, because it wasn't on the invoice sheet. So I'm gonna take some pictures of this with some chrome T-molding on. It's just got the back to do, to add. The speaker grills look cool, man. I haven't got it plugged in at the moment, but I'll do another video. All these eyes light up. It looks really, really cool. So that's the speaker grills done. The dust covers, there's just a back to put on this. And if the customer requests the T-molding to be changed over, then I'll do that. I do prefer the purple. It does look cooler with the purple on. But we'll see what it looks like with the chrome. You may stick to just having the chrome, or you may have the purple T-molding left on. But me personally would go with the purple, but we'll see. So then, like I say, this one should be ready, finished today. And then this unit I'm going to try and get finished tomorrow. I haven't got long left to work on this today because I've got to go out and stuff, a Halloween party. This unit I've got to order the shipping pallet for. That I believe that payment's coming. I'm going to double check, make sure it's the right payment with my bank. Then the shipping pallets got ordered for that. And then I've got the Dragon Ball Z cabinet to sort out as well. All the prints ready for that. The panels are now down. So I'm going to make a finish on that way. Good start on that now. And then I've got a few orders to start next week if I can get these finished over the weekend. So I'll see you later. Like, share, subscribe to the videos. Like I said, just share the hell out of me content if you can. If you wish to order, get your orders in now if you want a machine by the Christmas. It is really, really pushing it close to the Christmas. I don't know if any more orders will be available for then. But I'll try my best. If you order in, I'll try my best to get it finished by Christmas. Because I want no jobs over the Christmas time hanging. Right, so like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.